Hey guys, what's going on? It's Brother Daggett and Blind Gamer. I was gonna do live, but we're on flying, I guess, so whatever. It's all good.
You talk about a
big we're gonna do a little Madden NFL 23 turn.
Action field pop up in order to entering main menu screen. Play now. Face of play now. Play now. Pop up menu. You have four options. Entering progression warning. Pop up view. Entering pop up resume. Delete.
We're gonna do. Team select screen. We're gonna do a little something fun. What are we gonna do? We're gonna do. Oh, this is my bag right here. With my touch. My touch is right here. Right where mom said it was. Where is my. Here it is. Here it is. Now, where's my other remote? You know what? I'm just gonna use one rope because.
Denver Broncos, Cleveland, Tampa Bay, Arizona Cardinals, Los Angeles, Kansas City, Indianapolis, Los Angeles Chargers, Kansas City Chiefs, Arizona Cardinals, Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Cleveland, Los Angeles, Kansas City, Indianapolis, Washington, Dallas, Los Angeles, Arizona, Tampa Bay, Cleveland, Denver, Buffalo, since Chicago, Minnesota, Tennessee, Houston, Pittsburgh, Seattle, New Orleans, Baltimore, Las Vegas, New England, Carolina, Green Bay, Detroit, New York, Jacksonville, New York, San Francisco, Atlanta, San Francisco, away team selection, Cincinnati Bengals, Buffalo, Denver, Cleveland, Tampa Bay, Arizona, Los Angeles, Kansas City, Indianapolis, Washington, Dallas, Miami, Dolphins, Washington, Dallas, home team selection, San Francisco, 49ers, ready.
I'm the 49ers. Can I see if I could beat Dak Prescott?
Entering game settings screen, you have 9 options. Game style option is set to competitive is selected.
Let's bring it!
Entering okay. Challenge suits tap coach option quiz coaching option pop up menu. You have 3 options. Settings is selected. Control settings is selected. Entering settings screen. You have 9 options. Game options is selected. Entering game options screen. You have 19 options. Skill level option is set to rookie is selected. Entering exhibition play now screen. Entering play call screen.
It's the team of the 80s versus the team of the 90s.
Dallas gets the ball first.
They're underway. And here comes a return from just beyond the goal line. And a nice job there on special teams to limit him to inside the 15 as he's dropped at the 14. First look at the Cowboys' offense as Dak Prescott gets ready to guide them. And now the 49ers signal for a timeout defensively. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter.
Entering play call, coach suggestions. There are 7 categories.
Get him.
Prescott looks to throw right away. And his first pass is incomplete.
Yes, incompletion. Let's go. 3 minutes.
Reliable, usually an excellent target, and normally catches what's thrown to him, but he didn't on that play.
Get him. Yeah, there you go. That's him right where he is.
Entering play call.
Javon Kinlaw, the defensive tackle, getting in there for a loss of 5.
Get him. Really? Okay, that's what I'm talking about right here.
The defense there, they forced him to throw that one into coverage, and just like that, they're staring at a 4th down. Well done.
Anger is on to punt, and he gets this one away.
Okay, there we go. That's what we're talking about.
That that's going to go in the books as a 55-yard punt. Well done. And the Niners
there we go.
First and 10. So now we're going to look at the other offensive unit as they come out for their first possession.
We're going to start with a, run here, you guys. We're just going to start with a little run.
The drive begins with a run by McCaffrey.
Go, 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 go.
And this one's going to go the wrong way.
Oh, no. I thought it was going to go good.
Flip. It's a one-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11.
Oh, you know what? Okay, you know what? I'm going to either go with...
set up to throw it here. Man open, that's
all right, circle was open. So that's good news.
They'll come to the line, needing only 2 yards to gain the first here.
All right, going to pass again. Actually, you know what? Nope. Psych, going run again. Let's hope that it doesn't fail.
They'll try and pick it up with McCaffrey. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. He'll get a dozen there, and it's a first down, 49.
Yes! McCaffrey, man! See, okay. McCaffrey, you guys, if you want to talk about McCaffrey, he is a beast.
The tone early. Entering types of tackles and put the defense back on tails.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38. On first down, it's Purdy. The first catch of the game for George Kittle.
Kittle, there you go, baby. Bring you some plays.
Nice rhythm throw there on first.
Located
his tight end, made it nice, easy pitch and catch.
Hoping he can break a tackle or two. Wasn't able to do that there, but still good yardage.
Go run.
Second
go run.
Oh, flip. Looking for a seam, but finding none. He'll get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. So they just need 1 yard here to pick up the first down. On third down, it's Purdy. And that ball is nearly intercepted. Took a chance with that one. It'll lead to a fourth down.
How about this defense? They came up with a couple big plays.
This needs 1 yard.
And none better than the one right there.
This is kind of a run here, you guys. This is kind of a 1 yard. This is 1 yard. Come on. Get a run. Get a run.
And he's going to get the first down.
Yes. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Come on now. Come on now. We need this.
Alright.
Alright. Here we go.
There's a lot of hooting and hollering in there, right? A lot of contact and a lot of collisions as they try and find some space.
Go. Go. Go.
And move the other side backwards. We saw it there for the offense getting it done.
Credited with a 1 yard gain there to make it second and 9.
Only one yard. Come on. Actually, you know what? Let me try something.
Plus button. Or one button.
Shot back. And then boom. To throw it.
That's caught by Debo Samuel.
Debo Samuel with a touchdown. Let's go, baby. I had to try it out. I want to see if Debo can catch a touchdown here. We were just doing royal runs and little catches for that. And Debo just caught that touchdown. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Whoa, baby. Whoa. Okay, hold on.
Entering exit. Carlton out is selected.
Entering play call.
Coach suggest. Entering instant replay.
Alright, hold up, you guys. You guys ready? I can't see it, but you guys can. Here we go. Oh, my God. If you guys can see that. Ooh, baby. Wow. That was wild as heck, bro. He went. I don't know how he caught it, but wow. Oh, my gosh. Dude, that thing just went wild as heck. The graphics on that stuff?
So we're just going to stop him on 3 and out. We're going to take the ball downfield and score. But he also told them how it was going to happen. They're going to run this. We're going to stop it. Then we're going to take the ball. They won't be able to keep up with us. They got it.
I hope that shows a touchdown, but if it did. Woo-wee. Oh, my Lord. God.
Entering play call. Special teams. We have 6 options. Kickoff left to select.
after the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away.
We need to stop the Cowboys because we just got a touchdown, baby. Debo! Debo!
And not a good return here at all.
Debo! Let's go, baby! Debo Samuel! We had to go a little deep right there.
And they'll certainly be trying to do better than that first drive where they went 3 and out.
And sometimes the first drive is just simply to settle nerves. You know what it's like at the start of a game with the emotion, guys a little bit jumpy.
You do.
Oh, you understand the same way, just like us calling one, right? Making sure we ease into the game, let it come to us.
Well, you went 3 and out.
Have that opportunity.
Entering exhibition play now screen. You have 7 options.
No, you didn't go 3 and out. I went 3 and out on that first drive. I'll try to do better here.
Certainly no settling into the drive there. They came right out on the first play and attacked the middle of the field for a big gainer and a first down.
Now a timeout called for by the defense. And that's their second charge timeout here in this first quarter. They're down to 1 remaining. First down, Prescott. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard.
Entering play call, coach suggestions, there are 7 categories.
From the 38, Prescott. And this is incomplete.
Well, he certainly did a nice job there picking him up.
Challenge play is selected. Entering.
Then running stride for stride with him. That's good coverage, and it led to an incompletion.
Trying to run for it with Pollard. And strong running there as he's across midfield and down to the 49.
Entering play call. Coach suggestions. There are 7 categories.
After 1, 7-0 on EA Sports. Start of the second quarter, and it's the Cowboys in possession as they've got it with a 1st and 10. To throw is Prescott.
Get it. Get him.
He's going to find Gallup.
Really?
And they're going to get this down to about the 37.
And this has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against them a few minutes ago because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there, and they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
Off play action to Elliott. Here's Prescott. Eluding the pressure right. And this throw a bit late as he couldn't reach back for it.
Well, a momentary speed bump there with that throw, partner. The defense had other ideas, and they're trying to mount a small stand before this drive reaches the end zone.
So after the incompletion on first, now 2nd and 10. Now Prescott. And that is incomplete. Bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's 3rd down. This offense was on the move. Now 2 straight incompletions. Have him looking at 3rd and 10. Here's Prescott. And down he goes.
Yes, there you go. There you go. That's a sack right there. We've had some incompletions. Just like that, we are.
Outside. He had to keep backing up and backing up and backing up. Eventually dropped for a huge loss.
On to punt now. Anger as he boots this one away.
Oh, I didn't know that they were punting it. Oh, shoot. Okay.
Out of bounds. Back out there comes the 49ers. Offense ready for their 2nd drive. This could end up being a pretty big drive. I mean, look, yes, it's early in this game, but they scored the touchdown. They got the stop. And now if they could get in the end zone here again, CD, they could grab an early strike.
Yeah, they certainly can, and that's what you're looking for. Where's the advantage? Can you gain it? Can you press it? Now for them, finishing it off, because right now it's out there for them. They've just got to go seize it.
Up the gut, McCaffrey. And he'll be tackled at about the 35. That'll leave him with a 3rd and 2 coming up. They got 8 yards there.
There are 9 categories. Predictions, HD stretches selected.
They stay on the ground. McCaffrey again. And boy, he is very close to a 1st down, but from where they're spotting that football, he's going to be a foot or so short. Give him a couple on the run as it brings up a 4th down. On fourth down, here's Purdy. And it's incomplete. They cannot
Entering. Carlton out. Challenge play is selected.
And they turn it over. Entering so certainly an interesting call there to go for it. And Dallas, they'll take over in terrific field position. Now the Niners going to signal for their third and final timeout. And with that, they're now out of timeouts. There's still plenty of time remaining here in this second quarter. A first down carry by Elliott. Trying to run inside, but nothing there. So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. Prescott down. Man open, that's complete to Dalton Schultz. And he's brought down here just outside of the 20.
Entering play call.
And what a nice example there of a tight end doing exactly what he needs to do. How about how he worked his way to the outside, made sure he secured the catch, and then anything after that, we count that as a bonus. And indeed, he gets enough for the first down.
Entering play call.
It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to second and 4. Now Prescott. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Brown. Yeah, the Cowboys are going to be looking at first and goal as they move this down to the 4-yard line. 2 minutes on the clock, second quarter, 7-0 ball game. Throwing, Prescott. And that went too far in front.
Oh, boy. The Cowboys are close to the touchdown line.
But a throw with that velocity, necessary when you're trying to hit a quick hitter like that one. Timing execution has to be perfect. Unfortunately for him, that one fell to the ground.
Touchdown! Dak Prescott able to connect with Dalton Schultz. And the Cowboys are an extra point away from drawing level. Well, down in this part of the field, CD, they'd love to get him the football. And right there, a little pitch and catch for the score.
Yeah, and he's such a weapon when it's that close to the end zone. And they love being able to rely on him to make those kind of catches. Talk about trust, talk about confidence. And he
and it's Cowboys got a touchdown, so. Nah. And.
Extra point by Moore, up and good.
And we got it.
We are tied at 7.
7-7. That could be a bad situation.
And it was the tight end Dalton Schultz on the touchdown reception to cap the drive. So I'll leave it at 7 now as they kick it away.
What I need right now. Go.
And he will make it to the 20-yard line and no further. The 49er offense now making their way out onto the field. As this offense gets ready,
what I need right now, guys, for me is
And then that led to a touchdown on the other side.
And I don't mind the aggressiveness. In fact, I'm usually a huge fan of it. But I just want teams to always weigh risk and reward. To me, too early in this game because reward just wasn't big enough to go for it there in case they fail. Now the pressure back on their offense to pick themselves up, and they gave the touchdown that was just given up.
So back-to-back incompletions, and that has them staring at a 3rd and 10. Purdy off the play fake. That's complete. It's Brandon Ayuk. And they worked this well upfield.
Yeah, baby, let's go. Brandon Ayuk.
As the drive continues.
We always hear about the connections some quarterbacks have with certain receivers. I think this guy has a connection with just about everyone. Didn't mind throwing it in there against.
Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. It's picked up by the Cowboys. 20, 10, 5. And this is going to be brought back for the fumble return.
Tomorrow's game is going to be not much better than this.
Look at the big fella. What a rumble.
Dude, are you serious?
The rest of the way for the touchdown.
And now you know I'm going to go for the big lateral, but it didn't work out to my advantage.
He thinks he's the pace setter.
Dude.
It doesn't matter what happens in practice this week, he's smiling. Mar now to add the extra point.
Dude, that was not working out to my advantage. Now they're up 14.
He's got it. It's now a 14-7 ball game.
So dude, this is not cool. The Cowboys are winning.
And the score, the
We could literally have it against us. This is not cool, man.
The football will come out to the 25. The crowd will not return it. Out comes Christian McCaffrey with the rest of the offense. Looking for a bounce back. Had the fumble a moment ago that went for a touchdown the other direction. See if he can get back in rhythm.
And you have to be very careful about having too quick of a hook with really good players. I did a guy's game in high school where he fumbled three times in the first quarter.
Deep.
And it's caught inside the 30. Touchdown.
Yeah. Come on. One play touchdown, you guys. What a play. Oh, my God. What? Are you serious? What? How? That was sick. That was crazy. Are you flipping kidding me? That was crazy. That was crazy. One play. That was crazy. One play, I was down. No one caught it.
This one tied at 14.
No one had me down, and I thought I was
from a couple yards deep.
Oh, God.
And good coverage there on special teams as he'll get him down shy of the
Oh, my Lord, I am done. Oh, flip.
40 seconds to work
entering
with if they want to try to put...
Coach, entering exhibition play now screen. You have 8 options. Resume is selected.
Oh, my God. That was insane. How did we end up back in tying, game tied all over the bank?
Entering play call, coach suggestions, there are 7 categories, outside third. Outside third.
Prescott on first down. And the Niners
get yes! There you go! This is how we need to run.
Bosa in there to get him. It's a loss of 5.
Entering play call. Coach suggestions.
Sacks, a growing theme in
this
first
half. Come on. Come on, defense. We need them.
Final
get him.
Prescott.
Get him. Get him.
He rifles one that's
come on!
Picked up by Charvarius Ward, and he will be brought down.
Yes!
And that first half.
And that is how we end the flipping half with just an intercepted.
So we've hit halftime all
yes!
Apiece.
Oh my God!
Orlando, standing by with that EA Sports halftime report. You sure you're ready for the third
entering
quarter?
Need
to use a bathroom or anything?
Selected.
All right, cool. Let's go. And
entering
we welcome you back
call.
Now,
special
alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gunn, getting set for quarter number 3 here, and ready to get the party started for the second half. It was an even first half.
Oh yeah! We get the ball. Yeah, let's go. Come on, run it.
The 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21. There's receiver Brandon Ayuk as San Francisco's offense returns to the field. Good day for him so far here in the third quarter. He's hit pay dirt once.
Can I take a good run like today? Just like the last drive.
He wants more, and it just increases the confidence of his team.
Come on, get it, get it, get it.
That means it's...
He's got a man complete.
Yeah, come on!
Brandon Ayuk, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the 49ers come right out of the locker room and score.
Let's go, baby!
On the third quarter.
Are you serious?
Well, partner,
Are you serious? I am so happy right now. Dang, dude, this is the real deal right now. Brock Purdy can throw. Oh my God.
Nice collaboration.
Ooh, shoot.
Now Gold for the extra point.
Gold hit.
It's up and good.
Yeah. We're golden. We've settled it.
They certainly made quick work of that. Ultra quick.
Woo-wee.
Fastest drives you'll ever see, just one play resulting in the touchdown.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Oh my God. What the heck?
After the touchdown,
how the heck are we driving so good?
From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. And he's up past the 20.
Entering exit.
Okay, hold on.
Now screen, you have 7 options. Resume is selected.
Hold on. I need to close my door so that my dog doesn't get in. This is crazy, y'all. Like, how the heck? No, wait a minute. You can't come in here. You can't come in here. I'm sorry. No, you can't come in here. You poop all the time. No, get out. Holy moly, like, how in the world did I end up in such great? I am shocked that I totally grounded that ball into the hands of the receiver, like, so quickly. Like, what?
2-yard line. The Cowboys offense now, they head out for their first possession of the second half. Charles, you and I said at intermission, feels like we're set up for a good second half. Well, the other side scored. Now it's up to them to answer. How do they respond here with their first drive of the second half?
Well, bottom line is they just saw the ball go in the end zone against their defense, and they saw what good offense looks like. They believe they've got a good offense as well. From the best players you've got to the top performers you have.
Okay, third down. Our defense is doing okay. Just gotta keep them away from us.
Third down and 9.
I see a shake of the head as he gets up, and you've gotta imagine he's thinking, guys, you gotta help me out. He's hoping his team can read his thoughts because he definitely needs some assistance.
And now the 49ers signal for a timeout defensively. It's just their first, so 2 remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. And it looks like we've got a dime set here defensively. 6 DBs in the game. Prescott. And he overshot him there.
Yeah, baby. That's what we're talking about. That's what we wanted. Now.
And that is not a winning formula.
Yes, let's make sure we give a little bit of credit to the defense here. They're giving him a lot to think about, a lot of different looks. And he seems a little bit confused trying to complete passes.
Here's McLeod on the return. It's a 47-yard punt, return of 6. And it will be 1st and 10 as they take over. Out on the field now, here come the 49ers. Well, partner, you know, coaches always say that every play is designed to score a touchdown. Sometimes that's not really true, but last drive, that was the case. One play to get into the end zone, and now they'll try to duplicate that success here.
Okay, that didn't happen this time, but still good play.
Pure, unbridled joy after that one.
So from Cowboy territory now, here's first and 10 at the 42-yard line. McCaffrey running up the middle. And the result here, a pickup of 8, leaves him with 2 to go on second down.
Running lanes run a premium in the first.
I want to try something. Hold up.
That's a precursor of a big second half.
On second and a couple. Purdy, and he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Osa Odighizuwa with the effort there to earn the sack. I thought there at the end he may have had a chance to release that, but that pocket closed a little too quickly and down he went.
Yeah, he was certainly trying to do everything he could to extend the life of the play, probably counting in his head. 1, 2, and then he ran out of time.
A throw there, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
It's easy to see when we review this that the ball needs to come out quicker, because if you don't throw it right on the break, you bring a crowd of people into the equation.
And that's why it got knocked away there. Fourth down try. Here's Purdy out to his left. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. The Niners go for it, but it doesn't work out. And the Cowboys defense is going to get them the football back. And the 49ers going to take another timeout. And that's going to leave them with just one timeout remaining, still in the third quarter. We'll see if that comes back to haunt them. We'll be back.
Coach suggestions. There are 7
so Prescott and the Cowboys now with a first and 10 at the 34. They'll try and start this drive in the air. Escaping the pressure right, and it's incomplete.
Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in there and get him comfortable. That's opposite a lot of game plans in today's NFL. Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed in. In this case, they brought the heat, and if he flushes out, they're fine with that, and they force another incompletion.
Here's a pass swung out left to his running back. That'll leave him with a third and 2 coming up. They got 8 yards there. Looking to throw, Prescott. Flushed out right. And that is incomplete.
The next time, Brandon, I think you might want to consider running it, because those defensive backs, they were plastered to the receivers, and they weren't letting up as that play went on.
On fourth down, the punt team is on as this is sent away. And did they keep it in? They did. They kept it in. It's down close to the goal line at the 1 yard line. Amazing. Perfectly placed. If that ball goes one extra yard, maybe not even an extra yard.
Entering exhibition play now.
I do not like these chances here. This is not a good situation. We need to figure something out right here. Either a run here to get this out of the end zone.
So there is a reason that a lot of punters are also excellent golfers. They know distance control. You know what else they have? Same groove motion.
Need to run it here. Please, get a good run. Oh, flip.
8 yards the tally on that first down run. Here's second and 2.
So we got to the 9.
Button.
Come on, get 2, get 2, get 2. Come on, get
again,
2.
They run 2. And they'll bring him down here right around the 17-yard line.
There you go.
Now what a first down pickup of 8.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here, because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football. Sustained runs. In the passing game, let's see if that's the start of them trying to get the ball to him a little bit more here in the second half.
Play action now, Purdy. And this one incomplete. Too much contact on that one, and it's third down. Not as best throw there, but where we sit right now in the third quarter, he's had a pretty good game throwing the football.
He certainly has, and it's not exactly the point where we're doing four-minute offense yet, but they've got to think about, I'm not going to say milking the clock, but understanding clock management here on out.
Second down, unsuccessful. Now it's third and one. And with the play clock about to expire, Kyle Shanahan's going to use a timeout. So, boy, that's already the third they burned here. They are out of timeouts now before we've even hit the fourth quarter.
You have three options. HB stretch alert drag in the selector.
They go play action here. Purdy got his target, Samuel. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. Well, forget the run on third and one. They shock the D and rip off a pretty big play. And they're not going to get to the line to run another play. So we will switch ends as the third quarter has come to a close.
Entering play call, coach suggestions, there are nine categories, you have 30 options, zone fit jet is selected.
On first down, Purdy.
Triangle button.
It returns it right back to Samuel. He's going to go out of bounds, but he takes this one down just shy of the 20. Back-to-back receptions for him, and it's another first down.
Suggestions. There are nine categories. We have three options. Zone fit jet is selected.
Purdy to throw it on first down. That one complete to his receiver, Jennings. And they've got this down to about the 12-yard line. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it. Says not.
And he's going to go down. He sacked back at the 24. Osa Odighizawa picks up his second sack of the afternoon.
You have 30 options. Shock H option is selected.
Purdy now to throw off the play action.
Circle button. Triangle button.
And look at this! They got the turnover they needed. It's intercepted.
Are you flipping kidding me, dude? Really?
Diggs. And the Cowboys
really, you guys?
Back in this football
game.
Entering a challenge play is selected.
Can't even darn. Oh my god. They said circle was open, so I went to circle. Maybe I should have went to. Oh my god, dude.
Obviously ready for that throw, and that's just a lack of experience showing. Young quarterback stared his man down the whole way, and they were more than happy to sit on that route and bring home the INT.
They'll roll him out right. A dump off to Elliott. And he'll get this up past the 25 before he's out of bounds. That's good. The completion there for 7 yards. And that's going to bring up second down. Inside give to Elliott. And he's able to get out to the 32. Brought down there. A gain of 5. Good enough for the first down. Prescott to throw it. And he fires one that's intercepted.
Yes!
Picked up by
that's what I'm talking about.
Ward. And the Niners are going to take possession of the football.
That's what we needed here.
The one side gets an interception, but their defense comes on the field and picks it right back up by getting a pick of their own.
And I think you saw the same thing that I did, Brandon. As he ran off the field after making that play, we saw his quarterback seek him out and offer a personal thank you to bail him out a little bit as the offense takes the field again.
Now a throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete.
Come on. You go to the end zone today, boy.
Play action, and now here's Purdy throwing. Oh, he's going to let this go for the end zone. And this is incomplete.
Come on, man.
Sure, 6 points, but he could not get that to stick, and that is a golden opportunity.
Come on, go to the end zone.
There. Purdy with it on 31. That's caught by Debo Samuel. Touchdown.
I'm not getting denied points today.
Second touchdown of the
There you go, boy.
Solid response that time by
I ain't letting those Cowboys. I'm letting them know.
I like how you described it solid because you don't get extra kudos for
bouncing. I let them know.
You're going to be a big
I'm coming to play. I play for cute.
Do that. But at the same time, when you're a rookie, that's not guaranteed, is it? Sometimes they hang their heads and they go in the tank a little bit. Not in this case.
Bounced
back, took his team downfield.
Golden. That's why he's going to ride gold. And he's gold.
And the lead now up to 14.
Entering play call, special teams. We have six options. Kickoff left is selected.
After the touchdown, it's Bobby Gold now to kick it away.
He gold. Gold.
And here comes a return from just beyond the goal
line. The golden.
Now a crease here as he's past the 30. He's at the 40.
No.
The 20. 10. He will take this all the way. Touchdown.
Oh. Right. Return, Charles makes right at the foot of the cross is where we need to be. I mean, right as we were doing the kickoff, I totally messed that up. Dude, that was terrible. What happened there? My defense stung me. It was terrible.
He's got it, and they're back within a touchdown at 28-21.
Oh, my God.
We talk about explosive plays on offense. How about an explosive
whatever
play on special teams? Certainly one there on
entering
the kick return
call
for a touchdown.
Special teams, you have six options. Return left is selected.
I'm going.
Other return teams out there as they'll try to duplicate what they just saw.
I'm going again.
And we will not see
you know what? I don't care what people are saying. If this ain't run, I'm going to pass. If this ain't pass, I'm
trotting out with his offense to start this next drive. And I know that they've double teamed him a couple times, but not a ton.
Whatever pass, I'm going to deep pass. Because I want these. I want them to hurt.
They weaken their defense in other places as well. And how many times have we done games where we've seen him have a big game like this?
He's got a man.
Oh yeah, baby! Oh yeah, baby! See, that's all I care about. Get it.
On first down, it's Purdy. That ball caught, Brandon Ayuk. And he'll be marked down at about the 26-yard line.
There you go. Two great catches.
Their intention is, they're absolutely showing it. They're definitely not going to sit on this lead here in the fourth quarter.
Great option is selected.
Here's Purdy on first and 10. And this ball incomplete. Looked very much to be a catchable ball. Could not hang on. Second down coming up. Now Purdy. And this is caught, Jennings. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the 5. A nice gain of 21 yards.
Let me try something, you guys.
Going a long way toward wrapping this one up.
I'm going to try
Travis. Down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game. So it's 49er football here as we get you reset.
Did Travis Kelce pass? Did Tinko catch it? Come on. Come on, catch it.
Touchdown 49ers.
Who is it?
George Kittle.
I mean, that's where I'm at, George Kittle. Yeah, baby, let's go. George Kittle. Yeah, buddy. That's what I needed right now. George Kittle to just salt to make their team salty. Yeah, buddy. Dak Prescott's probably mad as hell. I mean, Lord forgive me for that. That's heck. My goodness.
Gold to add the extra point.
Oh! Golden.
And he's been a busy man, 5 for 5.
Yeah, baby. Woo!
To extend the lead. So that drive spanned 5 plays. And it all ends with a George Kittle touchdown.
They better not get a touchdown right here. Woo!
After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away.
Come on, baby. Come on, we need this.
From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone. And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line.
Not like last time. Not like last time. Last time he took down? Oh, man, right off the kick return, no? My Lord.
Get him. Finding Schultz. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped.
Outside.
Here's Prescott. Toward the left sideline, but it's incomplete.
The nice thing is that you've still got all your timeouts in the middle of the field. That should still be an option, especially if you see the defenders pinching the sideline. You can run a little seam route right here and pick up some nice yardage.
That's complete to Lamb. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. First down now, but that clock rolling. Flush to his right. It won't be a sack, but it's no gain, and it brings up second down. Now Dak. And that's complete to Brown. And they're able to work this across midfield to the 48. Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with a little over 50 seconds left to go in the game.
Yep, I knew it. I was a little too quick to try to turn over the game. Safety.
You might know a thing or two about that from your playing days.
Whatever.
I wish I had a few times. I would have stopped some of those plays I got toasted up on.
Open man Lamb, it's complete.
Dude, okay, no.
Again, as the tackle's going to be made at the 49ers 29-yard line.
Get him!
Nowhere to turn here, and he's gonna go.
Yeah!
Back at about the 37-yard line. So that complicates things a bit here. 18 yards to go now on second down.
Get him!
Here's Dak. And he bats it away.
Okay, we're working on him now. We're working on the quarterback.
Says, hey, don't get it all back in one play. Sometimes you go ahead and try to. They try to get it all back on that one.
Get him. Get him. Get him.
A throw there, but that's going to win.
Yeah. It sounded like he caught it, but I guess he dropped it.
Last chance left, and this has to be a first down or a touchdown, or this game's over.
Needs to drop it. Get him.
And he's able to hook up with Michael Gallup. The Cowboys signal for their third and final timeout, as it'll come with 15 seconds to play in the ball.
15 seconds. They can't get 2 touchdowns.
Prescott.
It's over. Get him.
And this is caught. So it's a late touchdown, but maybe too late. Still a little time left on the clock, however. Coming from where they were, they knew this was going to be tough, but they got the touchdown.
Oh, they're going two,
a little extra.
Yeah, and you have to get the onside kick and not have the ball bounce around a lot and eat up time. You want to be able to grab it, possess it, and get your offense out there for what you just termed a miracle last chance.
So looking at this situation, you should have time for the onside kick and then at least one play. And this is going to be recovered by the hand team.
Yes.
That should just about
That's what I wanted.
They had to go for it.
During exhibition,
that's what I wanted.
You have 8 options.
That's what I wanted.
June is selected.
It's over. That's right. It's over now, though. But here's the problem. They got the. I think they got the 2 points. But I don't. If they had just gone for the one, It was not okay, but they went for the two.
Remaining though now, this one's as good as over.
They gave it an effort. They tried their best, did everything they could to try and get the ball on the onside kicker.
Kneel on it, and that's it.
And now, this game is done. Just take it, kneel, and call it a day.
Yeah, baby, we won. We flipping won, though. We did it, you guys. We actually won this. We did it.
Entering team select screen, the Cleveland Browns, the home team are selected.
Thank you guys for listening. Please share and subscribe and like the video.